You know, Rose, it's way more fun to clean up the village square with a friend.
I agree, Cap. We are so much alike.
I have had enough, Wabi. Your feet smell up the whole borough.
Oh, but Bibi, I wash my feet every day with soap even.
I have to insist that you find another burrow. You have to move out.
But who will I live with if not you, my sister?
Try someone who doesn't have a sense of smell. Goodbye, Bobby!
Bobby, we couldn't help but overhear.
What? I didn't know anyone was listening. Oh, how embarrassing.
Oh, it's all right, Bobby. Hey, maybe you could come and stay in the village with us. Right, Rose?
Of course, until you work things out with Bibi.
Sure, it won't be home, but it's better than nothing. And then Bibi said, your feet smell worse than an unwashed frog. You have to go and never come back.
But it's not even true.
Of course it's not. Yes, it is. Being a rabbit and all, Bibi has an excellent sense of smell. Oh, it's so sad.
You have a home here with us as long as you want, Bobby.
I'll go get you some food from Thorn. Meanwhile, take mine.
I'm too upset to eat.
Thistle, you're the expert in flower fragrances. Do you think you could make some perfume for Bobby's feet?
I could use peppermint leaves and lemongrass. That might work.
Wonderful. I'm sure that Bobby would like to get back home as soon as he can, and Bibi would like that too. Bobby is her brother, after all.
Come on, I'll help you.
Bobby, I have some things to do, but please, make yourself at home in the village. Remember, you're our guest.
Don't worry. I'll just pick some new peppermint leaves.
Huh? Aren't you taking your umbrella?
No need. We won't be gone for long.
Hey, Bobby!
Wanna hang out?
Wow! You're the only one who ever found the sunflower seed before me!
Oh, let's go again! Let's go again! Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, go!
How about if we play with two sunflower seeds? I'll go get another one!
Awesome, Moss!
Awesome, Moss!
Ah! What are you doing here?
Yeah, keeping an eye on you!
You're not here to play in the dirt. You have a job to do. Don't forget it.
Okay, okay. Sheesh.
Hey, Bobby.
Huh? Where'd he go?
Come and meet my best friends, the Lilybuds, and explore our magical world here on ZK Junior.